What? really speak to an old man. Listen. It happened many summers in the past.
We'll be right back. Oh. We'll be right back. Hey, yeah. about science set free. And what science is being set free from is the science delusion. The science delusion is the belief that science has already understood the nature of reality in principle, leaving only the details to be filled in. This is very widely believed in our society. It's one of the reasons for the dogmatism of those encounters, which is so annoying.
Duh. Tuka. We are Nyagama, my Ubaya.
Yeah. Oh, Well, not in past, present, or future, but in the eternal. Om, the symbol of the three in one, the three worlds in the soul, the three times, past, present, future, in eternity, the three divine powers, creation, preservation, transformation, in the one being, the three essences, immortality, omniscience, joy, in the one spirit. Let there be soundless repetition of Om, and meditation thereon, and meditation thereon, and meditation thereon, and meditation thereon. And meditation thereon. soundless repetition of Om, and meditation thereon, 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 and meditation thereon. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm still